watching your pretty smile so warm. And I am already halfway out the door. Then you'll go and kiss me, say you're tipsy, baby.
Steve Cooper is the new manager of the Swans. I am happy, to be honest. I loved the appointment. Honestly, I love it. I think he'll succeed at the Swans. I'm really happy that he's been given the opportunity. And I look forward to what he's going to do with the Swans, obviously. So, his style of football could be good. It's similar to Potter's, apparently. I can see him bringing in a few youth players, such as Ben Woodburn, or some, and look into the under-23s, such as Liam Cullen, Ben Cabango, Mason Jones-Thomas. I think he'll have a pretty successful season at the Swans. I think he'll succeed and do well. I'm really excited for the new season now. Honestly, it's going to be good. I'm so happy that Steve Cooper's got the job. So it's gonna be a good season under him, I think. So I'm delighted he's gonna be given the job at Swansea City Football Club. I'm looking forward to what he has to do. He's won. What do we know about Steve Cooper then? We know that he's won the World Cup with the England under 17s, with the likes of Jadon Sancho, Phil Foden, and many others. Obviously, we're not going to go in for Sancho and Foden, obviously. But we do have connections with some Liverpool youngsters, which is why I'd love to see Ben Woodburn come to the Swans, obviously. A loan deal would do, a permanent deal if we're lucky. And also, as I'm on the subject of transfers, Swansea have opened talks with Plymouth centre and right midfielder Ruben Lamirez. So I'm pretty happy about that, to be honest. But anyway, moving back on to Steve Cooper. So happy that he's got the job, honestly. So obviously an ex-Liverpool academy manager, and obviously under-17s England manager. So I'm very happy that he's got the job. I love that. It's his first proper club that he's been to. Be interesting to see what he does, at first team level anyway. Be interested to see what he does, you know. Be interested to see what players he can bring in, what style of football he can bring. Apparently it's similar to Potter's, as I said. And anyway, thanks for joining me in this video, guys. Are you happy with Steve Cooper's appointment, yes or no? Looking forward to the season. And today, the Premier League fixtures came out, and as I mentioned before, that I am going to Manchester City. So I'm probably going to be going to Man City Spurs, which is brilliant because I've never seen a game like that before. So more content coming out for you guys. So talk to you all later, and up the Swans. Steve Cooper's Barmy Army now.